hip.
That's why I wore it. So, how are
we doing? Oh, yeah. Today we're playing Miami Freaks finally after, man, I think this is like our third time trying to play them. We finally get to play them, which is good. It's going to be exciting. A lot of build up to this match. We're excited to play. I know that they probably are. So we'll see. We'll see what happens. It's going to be a good match.
We did that already.
Yes.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
We've practiced a lot this year, which is great for us, because we do have. I think this is the most new people that I've had on the team, but they're all very hungry, and they all work extremely hard. Like, we've had a lot of practices, and they've performed really well on their practice. So we do strength. That's going to be good for us. We do have a lot of strong people. Well, in the same sense, on the flip side, we got some ninjas as well.
So do you want us to handstand walk and then wait until we're all done?
Yeah, once you cross over the line.
The start line.
Yeah, once you get over the start line, wait for whoever else is left, and then all of you is just sprint together.
Okay.
Yeah.
I usually take it for during workouts. It's just a carb supplement from Tech Performance. But it's super smooth, it's not chalky, it tastes pretty good. Can't close it, but I mean, that's fine. Good to go.
This is year 5 for me, so I feel good. I might need a lot of stuff this time, so better not mess up.
Our strategy, right, we got one guy who's really strong at front squats. He's gonna be hitting the first and the fourth. Hopefully that's gonna help us gain a little bit of time in that. And then all of our girls are running because we got strong girls.
Grace! Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. 45 for the men. 125 for the women. Yes, boys. RCL Coffee, Charlie, and Tony Foley, watching before. Head of the Freaks, already start off their reps here. Already in
motion.
Freaks, coming out and showcasing their specialization.
I want to throw this fucking bonus flag.
Yes.
I'm going to throw this bonus flag on the line. You guys fucking dial it in.
Yeah.
Girls, you guys fucking dial it in. You guys hit that last bar. You fucking got this. All right?
Let's go.
Echoes
first.
Let's go. 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 Let's go
Thank you, Krys, for coming and saying
that. Yeah, no problem. So, Krys, on the last muscle up, had a hard time getting the last one, so I jumped in, got it. Super easy. Felt like butter. And then I went to the flipper and went to work.
You get a little flipper moment? Come get someone.
Yeah.
You want the last one? You want the last one? Either way, it might not have changed the outcome, but it might in another race. If you hit the oh fuck moment, don't sit out there for 30 seconds. It's a 10-second tag out.
Hey, we recovered well. We teamed up well. We have to keep going.
Yeah. Throw it.
Throw it. Try to throw it.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. 275 pounds of overhead. As Nicolette's on 135 in the bar. And good 300 pounds.
Stabling good for the Freaks. They're bringing up their shoulders. You can see a push. Here she got it up. Good. 195.
And Brigade stepping up. 275 goes up for Holloway. 275 up.
Cross this line for the next movement until they drop their hand. All we have to do is finish reps right here. Finish your reps. You fucking shit. Let's put these motherfuckers down right here.
Best triple unders ever. Yeah.
He's got to finish off two before moving on. And the Brigade Austin Ford on the board has won the negotiating spot. Those 12 Elson Robots are angles have to be higher to hit that bar.
And the Brigade are done. Going into the free and then push up, take the game.
Yeah, so it was a good win. Like I said, we've been trying to play Miami for 3 years. Overall, it's a good win, but we definitely have stuff that we need to work on. We need to work on finishing races a little bit better. But overall, like I said before, we had a lot of new people, but they all performed really well. Now that they got a taste of grit, they know the strain it puts on your body and how quick everything is. So now we're only going to get better from here on finishing races. So I'm excited.